gardener's daughter stopped me on my way on the day I was to wed. It is you who I wish to share my body with, she said. We'll find a dry place under the sky with a flower for a bed. And for my joy, I will give you a boy with a moon and star on his head. Her silver hair flowed in the air, laying waves across the summer. Her hands were like the white sands, and her eyes had diamonds on. We left the road and headed up to the top of the Whisper Wood. And we walked till we came to where the holy magnolia stood. There we laid, cool in the shade, singing songs and making love. With the naked earth beneath us and the universe above. Time was late, my wedding wouldn't wait. I was sad, but I had to go. So while she was asleep, I kissed her cheek for cheerio. The wedding took place and people came from many miles around. There was plenty merriment, cider and wine abound. But out of all that I recall, I remember the girl I met. Cause she had given me something that my heart could not forget. La 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 la. The year had passed and everything was just as it was the year before, or as it was the year before. Until the gift that someone left, a basket by my door. And in there lay the fairest little baby crying to be fed. I got down on my knees and kissed the moon and stars on his head. As years went by, the boy grew high and the village looked on in awe. They'd never seen anything like the boy with the moon and star before. And people would ride from far and wide just to seek the word he spread. I'll tell you everything I've learned, and love is all he said. La 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 la